I think one of the most valuable things about this program is that we work really hard to make sure that what students are learning in class is what's going to translate to getting them a job.
We have a really high placement rate with our graduates, and we really attribute that to the structure of the program.
We run two Washington Department of Fish and Wildlife hatchery programs as part of the program. Students aren't just learning in a classroom, they're actually out doing the things. They're working in the salmon hatchery, they're rearing trout, we're doing stream habitat surveys, we're doing snorkel surveys to assess fish populations. If you look at a job posting for any fisheries or aquaculture job, what they're looking for is those hands-on experience, not someone that's just read about it in a textbook.
I am a graduate of the BTC program. I manage four facilities. I'm able to hire BTC students now, and I've over the past 15 years, I've hired probably 40 or 50 students.
One of the things that we've been able to do at Taylor Shellfish is contribute to the curriculum of the BTC program. And so that in hopes on our end is that we get a better quality candidate to work here at Taylor Shellfish. We really value the BTC students. When we see an application from them come in, we get excited because we know that they already know what they're kind of getting themselves into.
The graduates from this program come out very well-rounded. It's the best program in the state as far as the training they get.
So one of the things that I find rewarding farming, you know, clams and oysters is that it's a way of getting growing new money out of the environment. And to me, it's a real ultimate mix of business and environmentalism. And so we do a lot of work that benefits not only the industry with clean water, but the community in general.
It's also very important for us to acknowledge that here we're located on Whatcom Creek, and this is part of the ancestral lands of the native people here, and that includes the Lummi tribe and the Nooksack tribe.
We are salmon people, and so we grew up fishing all the different species of salmon.
You take salmon out of any native culture, the culture will die.
And I think it's our turn to take care of them. And we can do that with science.
I truly believe that you can have sustainable fishing as well as environmentally safe practices in aquaculture. And together, those two entities will be providing the protein that we need to feed the growing population.
There's a lot of different paths that you can take from this degree, and I think that's one of the most exciting things about it.
Saving fish species, working with endangered different fish and other aquatic animals, and just making a difference in the world is something that's really cool to see and means a lot to me.
This was my fourth attempt going to college. Once I hit this program, it felt like a hidden opportunity that like only a few select people were aware of. It's a hidden gem within Bellingham. If you don't know it's here, it's definitely worth finding out.